God has blessed me with these blessings, that's on effiness. If you wanna learn a lesson, that's on effiness. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's the boy OTTOFFICIA1 coming back at y'all with another reaction video. Now, this is actually the first video that's been requested to me, and it is Joyner Lucas Mask On. It's the Mask Off remix. And to be honest with you, you know, I don't even know. I ain't never even heard of this nigga, Joyner Lucas. You know, I don't even know who the fuck that is. But we about to check out this song right here, this Mask Off, and see do he got the bars for us. So, without further ado, let's hop into this reaction.
Sober mind.
Yeah. Don't do drugs.
Listen.
Look, I don't take no fucking Percocets.
Nope.
Molly Percocets. No ecstasy, promethazine, no lean, no purple mess. Nope.
Hey, the video, the cover, that thing turning his face. It's scary, he got smoke. Hey, just the cover. I'm fucking with the cover hard, but he's spinning bars.
No dirty Sprite, but bitch, I got that Kyrie Irving step. If you don't think that I'm the shit, it's just cause you ain't heard me yet. I'm about to put my mask on. My mask on.
Yeah, Jason mask.
Stick all these industry niggas up into the cash bomb.
Woo!
I know you hot for the moment, but that shit don't last long. I know you wasn't expecting this shit, but you asked for it. I'm about to grab niggas by the throat. I'm about to crash Lil Yachty boat. I'm about to drag niggas by the coat. Take out your trash, sit it by the door.
Oh, hold on. He about to grab niggas by the throat. He about to crash Lil Yachty boat. Damn, why he gonna do that to Lil Boat? Why he gonna crash Lil Boat? Damn, I mean, nothing against Lil Yachty, but it sounds like he about to crash a boat, Lil Yachty. But anyways, shit, let's get back into this bars.
Shit, I got the mask on me, I'm about to go. I hate when niggas act funny when I'm alone. I try to give that to me, get tip their hat to me, and they act gully when they at home. Yeah, I don't do Zannies or Miley's. Don't come near me with problems.
Nope.
And don't you compare me to Logic.
Never.
Go listen to Sriracha.
No.
Yeah, that's Amanda to Rhonda. And that's a band to a Honda. Yeah, that's a dance with the devil. And I ain't dancing behind you.
Oh, hold on. Damn, this man calling out everybody. This is another control verse, but this man said, don't compare me to Logic. Now, damn, what did Logic even do? He could be saying, like, you know, Logic bars so hot, don't compare me to them, but I highly doubt that the way he's talking about Lil Boat. This man's just saying, hey, don't compare me to Logic, nigga. And then he got into some comparisons. He said, that's Amanda to Rhonda. Now, I don't know if y'all remember that Amanda Nunes versus Ronda Rousey. She was, you know what I'm saying? Nunes was bop, bop, bop. Feeding Ronda jaw.
Amanda Nunes. Big combination. Boxing.
Whew. And that's how you compare him. Like, don't compare that. It's a Benz to a Honda. Like, dang, boy. All right, man. Alright, Joyner, I hear you, Lucas.
Dancing behind you. My nigga, I'm a motherfucking entity. Yeah. You don't get it, even landlords gotta pay rent to me. Gingerbread man, fuckers ain't catching me. Sick of how that nigga, sick of nigga pressing me. Go to church, I testify. Pray to God, I bless the beat. Kanye said, touch the sky. Future might come for me, but I'm a fucking beast. And if I die, that sucks for me. But with a crown, I'm a Cuban kid. I bet a lot of haters won't feel the same. I got the grind, I built the ring. I cut the cow, I milk the game, nigga. I should cut a hole in the sky, make you feel the rain, nigga, feel the pain.
Cut a hole in the
lot
sky.
Of rap niggas get nervous when they hear my name, nigga. I'm a saying, nigga. Back when you was watching Leave It to Beaver, I was crushing on Tila Tequila.
Yeah.
I was swagging at Adidas and Fila. Fucking divas calling Venus Serena. Saw my deal and told him Caesar's a beat it. Hope you didn't think I needed you neither. Take him back and tell him I didn't mean it. Cause my uncle said it's cheaper to keep it. A mask off, running the back door. Blast y'all, hats off. Fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all. Don't mean the last part. But are you funny to me? None of you niggas half hard. You think you're coming for me, but you never could last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that'll make you niggas like that mumble rap.
And the nigga said, that's all, folks.
That's all, folks.
Oh,
mask off, running the back door. Blast y'all, hats off. What is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all. Don't mean to laugh hard. But are you funny? Tell me none of you niggas half hard. You run running coming for me, but you never could last long. You don't mean nothing to me. And I come with some shit that'll make you niggas bumping to me with a couple of weapons. And be afraid to get a popping out of ducking and dipping. I mean, what's up with you, mama niggas? Who never
niggas, they're rapping fast.
I go to sleep with the devil. I'll wake up next to your mother. And you ain't telling me nothing. I mean, I'm very disgusted. I mean, I'm ready to bust it and put an end to you. Fucking the worst one. How many CDs can a wood chuck? If he chucked it at every single nigga that sucked. Huh?
Ooh. How many CDs could he chuck if he chuck it at every nigga that suck, nigga? He can chuck a lot of CDs, nigga. Fuck, you mean a lot of... Hey.
Look, all you a lie. I don't cuff no hoes, you can have my bitch. I don't even mind. It seems like all these hoes wanna do is switch up. I'd rather be a guy. She can suck my dick every day for a living. And that'd be a job. Yeah.
Blow job.
I said candy paint in your fucking rims. What? 38 in your fucking bins. I was broke as fuck. Had a couple friends, a refrigerator and a cup of gin. Let's drink it up. Me and you, these niggas fake and I see it too. When they try to get me to pop Percocets and Molly, and I said, I don't take no fucking Percocets.
Nope.
Molly Percocets. No ecstasy, promethazine, no lean, no purple mess. No dirty Sprite, but bitch, I got that Kyrie Irving step. If you don't think that I'm the shit, it's just cause you ain't heard me yet. I'm about to put my mask on. My mask on. Stick all these industry niggas up until they cash gone. I know you hot for the moment, but that shit don't last long.
It don't last long.
I know you wasn't expecting this shit, but you asked for it. Now I got my mask off, running the back door. Blast y'all, hats off. Fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all. Don't mean to laugh hard, but are you funny? Tell me none of you niggas half hard. You think you coming for me?
You ain't even half hard.
You don't mean nothing to me, can I come with some chicken? Yeah. Mask off, running the back door. Blast your ass off.
You
funny, tell me none of you niggas have far. You think you coming for me, but you never could last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that I make you niggas bumping to me with a couple of weapons. I be afraid to get a poppin' at a dagger and dipping. I mean, with some of you mumble niggas who never say nothing. I'm about to make all of you fuckers go to bed in the oven. I go to sleep with the devil. I wake up next to your mother, and you ain't telling me nothing. I mean, I'm very disgusted. I mean, I'm
running out.
And you fucking what's up?
Yeah.
How many CDs can a wood chuck chuck if you chucked it at every single nigga that suck?
A lot, nigga. This is a lot of CDs. A lot of these niggas suck. Hey, Molly Percocet. Hey, hey, Percocet. Hey, shout out to that nigga Joyner Lucas, boy. That nigga was spitting on that hoe. Hey, that shit was hot, bro. I definitely gotta check more of him out. You know, shout out to that nigga DJ for requesting that nigga. But hey, y'all like this video, comment, let me know what else you want me to react to. Subscribe to the channel. That's your boy OTTOFFICIA1, and I'm out.
And that's all, folks.